Hey guys, SDD123 here, bringing you an impromptu DBD stream. I didn't think I was going to live stream tonight because I thought that I would be still doing my college homework, but I finished it yesterday, and so now, since I'm done, I get to relax, stream some DBD, and hopefully have a good time tonight. The stream for tomorrow will be Genshin Impact. I will be continuing on with the Archon story, and doing some farming of talent materials for Chiori. I am in desperate need of those for her. I need some for Hotel. I need some for Raiden, and I need some for somebody else. I can't think off on the top of my head. Oh, it's already time for a season reset. So just in time, we get 60k right off the bat tonight. Let's see. I do have my daily rituals. I got a chainsaw three survivors with Hillbilly. So let's use these to focus on the belly a little. Enemy. Xenophobia? No, that's good. High speed idler through. Beagle blueprint. Survivor pudding. And all grand motor oil. Down the Ebony Mori. Damn, that went far. That went quick. I'll get that next. Or no. I'm definitely getting Blood Echo next. Just for the loadout that I'm going to be using with Billy, we got Tinkerer, we got No One Escapes Death or No It, Iron Grass, and Lightborn for those pesky flashlight survivors that like to click in the killer's face. I will be right back. I am back. Let me just plug up my phone here. So All right, we are ready. Awaken awareness. That does sound very cool and everything. Eruption. I need to think of what kind of build I'm gonna do on Hillbilly. Don't know yet. Shattered glasses. Well, I guess we're going to the Institute. It's a stage that I didn't even know existed. Because I never get sent there. And of course, I'll be switching up on killers as well. I didn't know the season restarted today, so nothing I can do about it, I suppose. Also, I apologize if I go to PS4 dashboard. Actually, I need to right now. But yeah, I need to make sure I'm keeping my charge my PS4 or my headset up, and it's at one bar. So gotta be careful of that. Case in point, charge your headset up before playing the game. Alright, not expecting to walk out with a win here because, again, I know this. This is the doctor's stage, I believe. But yeah, I'm not expecting a win here because I do not play on this stage. I barely know the loops of this stage. So if I can either come away with even a 1K, I'll be happy. But we'll see how it goes. Before somebody came in here. I'm probably not going to get my daily done here, so I'll do another stage with Billy. I'm running light, boy. Trying not to come off as a tunneler, so till then, I will just give them all just one hit. You can play the loop by yourself if you want. Fuck that up. Badly, might I add. I don't know, there's some just therapeutic with destroying a pallet with the chainsaw. I mean, this is the second time she tried the flashlight to me, so... L? I guess? Lost the thing along the way and the context thing was lost. Ah! stuff there. I know somebody's gonna get that, Adolf. Do I make it? Why do I? Yes, I do. Thank you, I am the eye. The thing is sealed. Killed you? She wouldn't be dumb enough, would she? Yeah, not dumb enough. I think that's Tinkerer going off, yeah. Doubt they'll be up there. not Tinker. They legit made a mistake. There's a 1K. That thing gotta go. That one's already spinning. So thank you. Damn, I took the long way around. Like I say, I'm happy with just 1K. I really don't know this way at all. So, yeah. I will do another one because I want to get this chainsaw daily done. Continuing on. Blood well. Blood echo. What does deadlock do again? Can it do mental scarring by crushing any hope of escape? After a generator is repaired, the entity blocks the generator with the most progress for 25 seconds. You see its white orb on the sun. Alright. Let's Huntress, Doctor. The Plague. I could do some Oni here. Oh no. I need to get back into the swing of things. with Pyramid Head, Barbecue and Chili, Trella Torment, Iron Grass, and Know It. Hemorrhage regresses healing progress when not healing and increases blood trails left by injured survivors. Survivors damaged by punishment of the damned suffer from a hemorrhage and mangled status effects for 80 seconds. And increases the range of punishment of the damned by 1.5 meters. Spies from Shadow Hope. Unrelenting. Invention tactics. Awaken tactics. Awareness. And so. I feel like Surge would be good for Hillbilly, maybe. Combo it with Keeper, maybe. Alright, so we got Nancy, Claudette, Meg, and Nia. Do I have anything that... reality key? Or realty key? Sacrificial reward. You know what? We'll do a sacrificial reward. Shroud of Separation, Survivor Pudding, oh, I still got Frightful Blonde Crown, didn't I know that? Terror Missile. I could have probably saved that offering then. Gideon's Meat Market. Let's see how far Punch Man's damage is going. Pretty far. I haven't played Pyramid Head in a while. I've mostly been using Nemesis. not using that as a an excuse though. Oh wait, does it disappear? I think it's fine. I really don't remember what Pyramid Head. That was a survivor for some reason. They knocking that one down quickly. Could be a false trail, but we'll see, I suppose. It wasn't, I'm surprised. There was nobody here, though. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. Well, that was my fault. I didn't check the pool room when I went there the first time. Interesting. I thought they would have. But no scratch marks. I don't think anybody have off the record or hysteria. The area I just left. Well, I'll have. Yes, I am. Welcome to the stream. Why do you ask if I'm Demetrius? I thought I did. already kicked it. Damn. Now I'm doing. How far not sure how far that could go. Thanks. I lost the blood. Chances the car is just gonna break. Yep, knew it. Don't fear. Yeah. Wait, are they upstairs already? Nani? How did that happen? Wait, can you not do it on the stairs? That's annoying. Where is she? I could have. I If I remember correctly, you can only have one person in your cage of torment. Hey for you. Some tells me they didn't come down this way. Though I have been wrong. Okay, so she broken out of the cage. Has to be like outward. Can't interfere. What? I guess I wasn't. Oh well. There's more than one way to skin a cat. As they always say. So sorry. Thank you for playing our game, Claudette. Palace, in my opinion. Thank you. I hear her. Might as well just get this kill. Alright, on to the next. Actually, before we do the challenge, I that in. Destroy a pallet or breakable wall at their chainsaw strength. While undetectable with the chainsaw one time as the hillbilly. Pro training. I haven't used Hag in a while. May get around to using it tonight. Oni. Trickster. Nemesis. What is my loadout for the night? Hubris, Trail of Torment, Surge, and Hex Face the Darkness. I know that I'm planning on getting a killer again. The question is, I don't know which killer I'm going to get. Damn it, I didn't do the thing to do that. Come on. Enchanted. That looks pretty badass. I like that. With the singularity. I'm not sad about it. I was thinking maybe Spirit. I can't get Unreal with Airy Shards. Or can I get the Unknown? I could, but I have to save up. Demo. I think it might. I just might just get the spirit as my next killer. Spirit Fury. X coming. Haunted ground. And rank 4. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get a spirit next. I just need to level up more, and then I'll have enough. We have an Alan, we have a Nia, a Dwight, and a Cheryl. Get ready to start. Salty lips, so I gotta be careful with them trying to get off of hook. But I pretty much know the junkyard though, so pretty much good in that retrospect. They came for a reason. I was going to have a patrol of an area with a generator. I kind of fucked up there. So I gotta remember. That area back though. Got me. got me good, man. Not gonna lie. Come on, I turned. What the fuck? Wow, really? I definitely need to prestige, fucking hillbilly so I could get his lightborn first. Like this, make it make no sense. I got a 1K. I'm not gonna even. No. Whatever. $2K is good, honestly. Decisive balance landing, borrow time, self-care, leaf, or myth, streetwise, lightweight, distortion, balance landing, decisive strike, borrow time, empathy. That's why I couldn't really find it, Dwight, because he was running lightweight. Okay, now back to the building. Thank you. I take a lorry. All right, let's go. Just a good luck, have fun message I sent. Oh no, whatchamacallit? All I said was good luck, have fun, and you say, wow. I keep forgetting this is Dead by Daylight. To do so is taboo. Or he probably doesn't know I'm the killer. Eh. Ooh, the decimated Borgo. Kind of fit. This is the night sport that kept the stage at the board, the night that came with the night, I guess. We got a saboteur on our hands. There's like a lot of tight corners in this state, so looks like I won't be able to get my hillbilly daily done. I mean, I could try. I didn't curve enough. Ooh, so close. It's our dear old friend. Hey, friend. Bang. That was my fault. I like this face though. Looks very real, realistic. Oh, you sweet summer child. You should have stayed away from me. If I knew I was getting this stage, I would have chose night. That night game that I had, I could have done way better on that game. Much better. I'll play me. Okay. that? There we go. Just whipping all my head screen. No reason at all. That melon munch, dude. Lightborn. Wait. I need to figure out which key it is, which button it is to drop. That's almost messed up. Yeah. Very hilarious. So you lost more than likely. Okay, so you're on your second hook. So that means you'll be going down. I don't know why people try it when they try it again when they say it doesn't work for them. Nor can you flashlight when they're in their Mori animation. This must be a new player. Well, I got one survivor with chainsaw. Now I just need to get two more. Am I getting juked by a bot? Really? Is that what's going on right now? Thought I heard somebody. That's still regression. The bots are probably not going to even go for Hatch if there's Hatch here. And they're more than likely going to go for the next game, more than likely. Thank you, Nia. Thank you, Nia Bot. Okay, she went for the other one, or they went for the other one. Should not really assume their gender. I'm a nice person. I try to be. All right. I need to hook my headset up to charge. There we go. barbecue in Chile. Thompson makes low kickback chains and hazy regions. Okay, so we do have barbecue and chili at level 2. Alright, I will be right back. I have a call to make. All right, I am back. Sorry about that. Salt pouch, salted sealed envelope, and my Mori.
And my boy.
Let's see, what stage is it for us this time? Thank you. Garden of Joy by who knows, maybe this would be will be a good one. Nice. Huh, neat. Steve is nowhere to be found. Although it kind of feels like that. Yep, I knew it. Nice start. Hi, Mr. Ace, where are you at? Really? I'm stuck with a looper bot. Are you shitting me? If I could just get it to go down. This is such bullshit. It's just gonna keep looping. Like, there's literally nothing you could do. I mean, yeah, there are parts to stop it, but I don't have them for my hillbilly. Oh wait, now it finally did it leave the window. That's good. Wow. So the bots do go for edge. All right. Inner strength. Sprint burst, open handed, calm spirit. Let's get our next game in. Whew, that was an interesting match to say the least. Tomb carburetor. Despite being caked in dirt and oil, this carburetor has been well adjusted. Increases base movement speed to 4.4 milliseconds. Apex muffler. Low pro chain. Oh, it's Sable. Fangman. A Fang. A Nia. And a Dwight. Looks like after I finish my hillbilly daily, I have a doctor daily now. Talk pouches. Hopefully it's not Garden of Joy again. Forsaken Boneyard Artist Stage. Interesting. I used to hate this stage when it first came out. Back then I was not the best killer, but I'm learning. Obviously, the Dwight isn't learning. Looking for some people. I still need to get a feel for Chainsaw Sprint. I'm not sure when I should use it. Well, so much, not so much as not knowing when to use it, so much as knowing how to turn and stuff when I do use it. The area either with hysteria because I see no scratch mark. Hopefully they didn't hear that. Any time to be a 4-minute switch? So sorry, Sable. Ah! Wait, is this one of the directions? No. I didn't think so. But I did clear the last killer challenge in the rift, I believe. So once I end this, I'll check. Damn it. Now I'm starting to suck with the chainsaw. That was therapeutic. Sorry, Fable. I was trying to hit the thing, but I kind of just went right past the thing. I get free. Hey, busy knocking down all the generators. So they haven't done any inside, more than likely. Runs smack dab into the fucking wall. I love Lightborn so much. I really do, I have to say. Wow. Yeah, I guess I'll take the Dwight out. No, you haven't been hooked yet.
That won't keep. Nope, 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 no.
Okay, so there's still freshly fresh survivors. Except for the thing, she should be on hook, second hook. Okay, now she's officially on second hook. All right, that's a good GG. Merciless killer. Alright, so let's get our 30,000. Almost enough for her raid up. Alright, so speedy brakes. Complete the level and collect the reward.
manacles.
Leap of fate, vault a pallet or window in a chase 5 times. Deadly pursuit, chase survivors for a total of 120 seconds. I don't have Death Slinger, so I can't do that. I don't have Alan Wake, so I can't do that. Glyph Caretaker, commune with 2 white glyphs. Destroy or rebuild. Complete a total of 10 of the following. As survivor killer, succeed at generator, skill checks, break gems, long range skewer, repeat death slinger. I don't have death slinger, sadly. I'll be killing Chili at level 3 now. Right, I need to play as Doctor. So, let's get the doctor down. Hit a survivor with the shock therapy attack force. Jeez, I hardly have to play with him. Monitor and abuse, overcharge. Alright, so do you have to? While in the chase, your terror radius is increased by 7 meters. Otherwise, terror radius is decreased by 7 meters. Hubris. Superior anatomy. Lightning, terminus, exemption, tactics, force, penance, dark devotion, deadlock. Overcharged. Overcharge the generator by performing the damage generator action. Next survivor interacting with that generator is faced with a difficult skill check. Failing the skill check results in an additional 2% loss of progress. During succeeding the skill check grants no progress but prevents the generator explosion. An overwhelming flash. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Not like some honey mustard seasoned pretzel twist. Small A, star, triangle, whatever it is for PC. Oh, we got a Meg. Wow. I love me some RPD. Define when every one of them's giving up, giving in, tell me in this house of mine, when that the paper comes with a consequence of cost, me with the stars align, will heaven step in, will it save us from our sin, tell me. That's the price you pay. Oh, I was in the statue room. Hmm. Rather be the hunter than the prey. And you stand on the edge face of the natural. A beating heart of fun. You gotta be so cold to make it in this world. Yeah, you're a natural one. Living a life that's grown. I held it too much. Maybe I don't like RPD with Doctor. I do like it with Nemesis though. Damn, Bill. Nice setback. All right. Another for the entity. I never know if I'm hitting with shock therapy. Oh, but yeah. Aww. Nowhere in there, you know? Or in the basement. And they got away. And sweet as two. So close to a level. I think I'll try a survivor day. need something to drink now. Be right back. Hey, Jill! Oh. Eyes on the generator. Oh, come on. It's a doctor, isn't it? Open the door! No! Fuck! Why wouldn't she go through the door? Make some noise, trophy. The public matches scream 50 times. Wow. I did not know that that was a trophy for that. They're not gonna make it, are they? Stable can. I cannot believe it. I was close. Oh, fuck. How was I missing those? I'm learning, Survivor. I don't normally play Survivor. Finally. Leave behind your heart and get away. Just another product of today. I'd rather be the hunter than the prey. And you said only a trace of, cause you're a natural, a beating heart of stone. You gotta be so cold to make it in this world. Yeah, you're a natural, living your life a pro. You gotta be so cool. Yeah, you're a natural. Deep inside, I'm fading to black. I'm fading to canoe by the blood of my hand. One breaking, I can taste it. The end is a bonus. I swear, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it natural. A beating heart of stone. You gotta be so cold to make it in this world. Yeah, you're a natural. Living your life through. You gotta be so cold. Yeah, you're a natural. Alright. I said I was going to do it, and I did. I now have theory. I'll probably do a couple of matches with her, and then I'll end the stream. Let me keep alive within the dark tree shadow. They talk to me. Looking for the past on the way if you don't know. We are the thank you, dude. Thank you, thank you. I'm still the sea. That's the price you pay. Leave behind my and pass away. Just another part of the today. Spirit Fury, after you break two pallets, next time you are stunned by a pallet, the entity will instantly break the pallet. You still suffer from a stun effect penalty, though. After hooking a survivor, all some other survivors' auras are revealed to you for 5 seconds when they are farther than 60 meters from the hook. Okay, so that's how barbecue and chili works. Bitter Murmur, less potential and one's aura reading ability. Each time a generator is fully repaired, survivors within 60 meters of the completed generator will be revealed for 5 seconds. When the last generator is fully repaired, all the survivors' auras are revealed for 5 seconds. Let it go. Hex crowd control, monster shrine, starstruck, prevention tactics, rancor. You become obsessed with one survivor. Each time a generator is completed, your obsession sees your aura for 5 seconds. Each time a generator is completed, all survivor locations are revealed to you for 3 seconds. Once they activate our power, the assassin will have the exposed status effects, and you can kill them. Jeez, Barry. Oh wait, add-ons. Mother's glasses. Survivors trigger killer instinct when they come within 2 meters of the hut. Rusty flute. A rusty traverse flute with a haunting sound. Increases Yomaka? Haunting recharge rate by 40%. Increase passive saving frequency by 20% and increasing duration by 50%. Rings broken watch. Wristwatch with shattered glass. The name ring is scribbled on the waistband. Haunting recharge rate by 30%. White hair ribbon. Honey speed. Increases honey charge speed by 15%. Or diamond flame. One of the thousand Orizuru for your wish to come true. Increases hunting recharge rate by 20%. Hunting duration by 15%. Movement speed. Hunting movement speed by 5%. We'll do jump. I think we'll try Juniper Monster. And offering. Valkyrie 3. Now we are ready. Almost forgot the AK. Let's see, killer. Took 12 survivors. Sorry, changed to 12 different survivors. Let's do that one first. While controlling Victor, pounce on 200 survivors. And down them as the twins. I don't have the twins. Hit work. Alright, since I just got Spirit, this will be my first game with her. So we have a Sable PlayStation. We have a Michaela and a Bill. Just looks very horrible, those glass shards in there. No, I can't go. Nope. I can't go into store. Ooh, Ash. That's what they say. Frosty Eyes. Shredded Sriracha. What's left of what she wore that night, and a shattered katana. Lay shattered after spilling the blood of her kin. We'll go normal. Chimera figurine. Lamont configuration. An umbrella core. Come on, Bill. We're just waiting on you. Black salt statue. Moderately increases luck of all survivors. Should be careful with that then. You are a brick tied to me that's dragging me down. Strike a match and I'll burn you to the ground. We are the jack-o'-lanterns in July. I'm setting fire to the sky. Here it comes, it's a rising tide. So come on, put on your war paint. I crosswalked and cross hard and hope to die. Silver clouds of gray lightning. So we can take the world back from the heart attack. One maniac at a time, we will take it back. You know the time goes on when you're waiting for the song to stop. So dancing to the beat of your heart. Hey, young blood, doesn't it feel like our time is running out? I'm gonna change you like a remix. And then I raise you like a phoenix wearing our vintage misery. Now I think you looked a little better on me. I'm gonna change you like a remix. Then I raise you like a phoenix. Bring all the boys in, scrap metal that tanks get itch. Make a career out of robbing. Because the world is just a teller and we are wearing black masks. You broke our spirits, but we know we fast. So we take the world back from my heart attack. One maniac at a time, we will take you back. You know the time goes on and you're waiting for the storm to stop. So there's a moment that I'll be the good heart. Hey, I'm not done with like our time is running out. I'm gonna change it like a remix. And I'll raise it like a phoenix. When I think it's music. Now I think it looks a little better on me. I'm gonna change it like a remix. Then I'll raise it like a phoenix. Put on your war paint. The war has won before it's begun. Please, the dust and the light of the war before it's begun. Please, the dust and the light of the war before it's begun. I'm gonna change you like a remix. Then I'll read the famous word of vintage misery. Now I think it looks a little better on me.
Sick my name and his in the same breath. I gave you the same let the rain fall off in the summer. Let the summer glow in flame. Break my soul and let go. Start it over again in Mexico. These friends, they don't love you. They just love the hotel suites. Now I don't care what you think, as long as it's about me. Best of us can find happiness in misery. Say I don't care what you think, as long as it's about me. Best of us can find happiness in misery. Oh, take a chance, let your body get a tolerance. I'm not a chance, but a heat wave in your pants. Pull a breath like another cigarette. Pawn sharp, plum, trading up. Trading up on the oracle in my chest. Let the guitar scream like a fascist from touch your mouth, free love. In the alley, it ain't that cheap. Now I don't care what you think, as long as it's about me. Best of us can find happiness in me. Yeah, I don't care what you think. I don't care what you do, as long as it's about me. That's the fuck.
She seems committed, so we'll leave her be. Like, there's another. There's two things. No. Yeah, I lost this one more than likely. Which I don't mind. I'm learning a new killer. I'm definitely gonna be practicing more with her and you failed me. I should have broke that. Get out of the terror radius, or you know, get farther away. Got a 1K, yeah. Probably went for half. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to, practice more with her. I also need to get her to level 3 so I can have 3 perks instead of just 2. Or level 10, I mean. Then I think it's what, 15? Or 21, or 20 opens the fourth perk slot, I believe. Yeah, excuse me. Okay, so there's perk slot 3. So when do we get perk slot 4? Oh, 15. So 5 levels away. What was her other perk? Haunted ground. Okay. Katana's Super. Hunting reappearance, duration by 20%. Hunting reappearance, movement, speed by 5%. Alright, so I gotta get the. Now, if I want to, I could go. For the adept spirit trophy. Exposed survivors will be down by basic attacks even if uninjured. Holy Jesus. I can see why a lot of people are on exonic ground for her, with her. That's kind of crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Rebecca, Steve, Mia, and Dwight. Alright, looks like we're ready. So Hex Honey Ground is that, it's like her version of No One Escapes Death. Except instead of doing it in the when at the end game, you get to automatically down them at the start. Even if they're uninjured? Jesus. Jesus behavior. What the shit? Though I'm pretty sure there's ways around this. But still, behavior, what the shit? Every killer has unique power. Alright, hopefully nobody DCs this time. Okay, cool. Ooh, Midwitch. Lego. Oh, I should have stayed up there. Fuck.
Ah!
Sorry, Rebecca. This hurts me more than it hurts you. Yeah. Not this time, my friend. I mean, you're not this weak. Don't let her bully you like this. Don't let her bully you like this, man. I don't think anybody brought anything to increase luck. They healed already? Is there a boom somewhere? Alright, let's head down here. Right on the money. Okay. Over here. They're probably gonna stick to the upstairs. Damn it, Rebecca. It's hoping for somebody else. Oh, that was so unfortunate. Alright, fuck it. I'll go after the Dwight. Why'd you come back this? To be sure, Midwich is pretty mid. Alright, this will probably be the last match of the stream, win or lose. Yamoka. Yamamoka. That just sounds weird. Very weird. What's that? A Sable, a Fang, a Dwight, and a Claudette. Maybe I didn't read it. Either one of two trapped hex zones is clear. It's cleansed by a survivor. All survivors suffer from the exposed status effect for 40 minutes. Oh, they gotta cleanse it. That's why it didn't work. They didn't cleanse it. Deep Halo mixture. All right. During the chase, Killer must pay attention to the environment. And I can see what else I said. All right, so night stage. That's the first goal totem, or first totem. I saw her drop it too, that the trip out part about it. Looked a little too big to be one, I thought. So sorry. It was coming. She's gonna wiggle off. Aren't you? Let's fucking go. Like, seriously. Didn't stop y'all if I really wanted to, anyway. No hatch. Anyway, that's the stream, guys. I need to practice more with Spirit, which I'll definitely be doing most likely tonight. Anyway, if you enjoyed this stream, leave a like because it tells me that you're enjoying my content. And not only that, but you show that you want to see more. With that being said, I have nothing else for ya. Peace, everybody.